numerical machining complex, the company behind the Nyayo Pioneer car, is currently housed at Kenya Railways. The company says even though it has 1,200 acres of land in Earth River, it has not been able to relocate its operations there because it has no funds to put up premises. The company recently received a shot in the arm when the government laid out plans to build a steel mill for manufacturing engineering steel, with NMC being selected for the task because of its capacity. The project has been delayed due to funding challenges, with the steel mill estimated to cost 5 billion shillings. Acting Managing Director Christine Murungi is calling on the Ministry of Industrialization to source funds for the project and make Kenya the third country to have such a facility after South Africa and Egypt, noting that building the steel mill will contribute immensely to the country's economy.
By us putting up the steel mill in Athi River, then we are going to contribute, one, through employment. We can employ up to 5,000 people once our steel mill is up.
NMC has positioned itself to play a key role in the construction of the Mombasa to Kisumu standard gauge railway that the government plans to build within 3 years.
We are not going to do it ourselves as per se, but we are going to partner with them, with T-Track through GE, to make some of the parts that they require. Currently, we make their brick blocks, so we are looking forward to now being part of the players during the reconstruction.
The company currently imports coal for some of its processes, and NMC wants companies that will be involved in coal mining in Kitui County not to forget the local market when they start production.
We want at least the government to bring up a policy to maintain it in the country other than exporting it out, because we believe in NMC. We are able to make use of it and make our products more affordable.
Currently, NMC makes industrial spare parts, agricultural machines such as water pumps and rice harvester, as well as construction machines. Murungi therefore wants local industries to source spare parts of their machines from NMC, noting that doing so could be cheaper and will help in job creation.
Those companies, once their machines are down, some of them of course opt to import, imagining of course they are going to get the best thing. That's why we're trying to say that NMC can do it. We can make the parts locally.
She decried the lengthy garment procurement process, noting that it has slowed NMC's efforts. Reporting for the Business Defined, I'm Stanley Wabomba.